strike me with your elbow.
Dude, the first time you went like that to me, I ignored it. And you jabbed me again.
I didn't jab you.
I could see where I was going and what I said to you, and this was a word of warning.
I jabbed you. I did not jab you. You jabbed me.
I was petrified. And what I said to you is physical acts of aggression get taken very seriously on an airplane. If you begin to get aggressive, they will put handcuffs on you.
I was getting your attention. I did this. I was tapping your arm with my elbow. I had you went like that.
I had told you on more than one occasion that I wasn't putting the volume down.
Well, you know what? I kept asking because it was driving me crazy.
So then you decided to do this. And after the second one, I gave you one back as a way to say, stop it.
Can you say that that's enough?
Exactly.
No, yeah, you got my attention, but I'm not a dog.
So why don't you heed my suggestions of stop it when I ask politely?
Because you're not the complete boss of me. I control my body, I control what I do, and you don't have the right to hit me that hard. I lightly tapped your arm with my elbow. Wait. Stop, let me talk. I lightly tapped your arm with my elbow to get your attention. Bam, right in my arm. It actually left a mark for about 20 minutes. But 20 minutes later, it was finally
fixed. You're backing up. You said you're not the boss of me. I am the boss of you. When a mother says to be quiet, she's the boss of you, and you need to listen to that. Final line.
I never said.
When a teacher says something, she's the boss of you, and you
need to listen. Shut up.